I think the show's gone fantastically well. Really, really very happy with the footfall, the quality of visitors, which I think is a result of having a really fantastic selection of schools.
We've come out to Dubai really to broaden our base of families, both expat families and international families.
Expats based in Dubai in the Middle East look to send their children back to the UK. Predominantly for year 9 entry and above, they do look to the UK for that richer curriculum.
We have 32 schools and they're all real leading schools in the UK, so they come out to meet the, you know, the real stars who are going to contribute very positively to the school community.
We choose to exhibit our school in Dubai and exhibit at the British Boarding Schools Show to really build on the success we've had. We've a number of pupils from Dubai, Abu Dhabi, Lebanon, Saudi that travel to Merkeston, and we really come out here to build on our success.